Welcome back, guys. It is day 7, about 1:20 in the morning, and we started. I basically just started putting these up to build the second part of the room. I pulled out the cook fire there just so I can put the other forge in. So now we have two forges. I'm gonna probably take all of this out. You know what? We're gonna do this. We'll leave. Because I have the door there. We'll leave that and we'll put, I'll put some bars there. So if, zombies would get up here, I can at least try to shoot him through the door. It separates the room a little bit. So, put that back. Seal those up. Make it seem a little bit sturdier. All right, so I'll make, basically that'll be a window, that'll be a window, that'll be a window, that is a walkthrough. I gotta move the steps. Those aren't going to be there anymore. I have to build one of the things I forgot, which we got to go build. Stairs, there we go. I just need regular wood stairs. Wood stairs, there we go. Craft one of those. I also gotta craft a better. You know what? I'm gonna go do that right now. I have this stuff already. So, let's see here. Oh, I need 20. Oh my goodness. So, I need. How many can we get? I need 20, 40, do 30, do 40 right now. It's 3 minutes. Yeah, I was. Right on, perfect. Getting some concrete too, so I can do some repairs on concrete. 140. Okay. I'll wait till. Oh, screw it. We'll throw that in there. Give me another. Needs to be 7 minutes and like 16 seconds. Add a little bit more in there. This should be enough. Because basically what I'm going to be doing is I have to go around the whole perimeter and put a thing so you can't get over the wall. Because I don't have that right now and I need to do it. Okay, so 2 minutes. Oh, it's a long time. So actually, here's we go. I'm gonna put fire right there. There we go. That works. Now they're not going to be able to get through there unless they break the fire. And all that. Throw some wood in there just so we have it. I need to put the torch back up. Let's put the torch right there. It gives both rooms some light. There we go, give me that 10. Okay. Let's keep letting that burn. Still got a minute. Okay, so basically what we're gonna do is down there, I gotta go all the way around and make it so that the the one type of zombie, the spider zombies, can't get in. And right now we are just gonna try to finish this area up. It'd be great if I had that nail gun. I'll probably be doing this later. It's probably just gonna stay like this for right now. Put the chemical thing is probably gonna go over here. This is where the steps are gonna go. We're gonna need a door too. Need another door. And that's basically how it's gonna work. Just expanded the base a little bit, or expanded our little building here a little bit. Get some more scrap. That pickaxe I'm gonna need for down at the bottom. I'm also gonna need frames. I'm gonna need probably 150. I'm gonna need a lot. A real lot. I know I'm gonna need, I'll probably need more than that. I'll probably need closer to 250. I chopped down all the trees, most of the trees last night. Throughout the night. And let's do that. You should be able to see me now. So, yeah, pickaxe. The door. Put the door right there. Okay. We need this. I would have needed the pickaxe for the metal, but we didn't get it, so we did that. One more, and then we can put our steps. And then we're gonna go downstairs and start working on. Oh, of course I run out. Scrap that. Put that there. Put that there. And one, two. There we go. The stairs. Okay, so it's not pretty, but it'll definitely do its job. So both of these all the way up. I have to figure out what I want to do for windows and stuff. Okay, so that gets the hatch that goes downstairs. Come out here and hit that. Okay. So we'll have to do all those later. There's much more. So what I need to do up here, what I need this for, is I'm hoping to be able to get these taken off relatively easy. Because I need to build on top of these. And it doesn't look like that's going to be the case. These look like they're going to take a really, really long time to get off. It looks like it's going to be a lot harder to get these off than I wanted it to be. Because this will take way too long. Wow. Okay. Well. Can I put these on top of that? I need to take that out. Pretty sure I do. Well, I'm at least taking this one out because it's already damaged. And I'm not repairing it. So yeah, that took way longer than I wanted it to take. And the problem with all this is, this is to keep the spider monkeys out, but I still have to put them like that. So it's going to take a lot of these. Then I need to go this is just temporary right now. I got a lot of, I think I got another 50-some spikes to put down, too. So, lots of stuff going on. Horde comes tonight, so trying to prep as much as I can. And there'll probably be some dogs at some point tonight. So I'm at least going to harden the inner ones. It's 130. What do I have wood-wise? Let's make another 150. And I'm gonna have to cut down more trees too. Of those. How much are the axes? It's 20. Ugh. I gotta go get more scrap upstairs. That should work better at cutting down the trees than what I got. So, this is the current plan. Make whatever else they got. 7 minutes. Okay, so I gotta get up to 7:40 with that. Okay, that's enough time for that. Let's, drop that for right now. I'll put those up later if I have time. Okay. Lots of repairs and lots of building yet to do. Okay. Oh, you're hot. Okay, why am I hot? So I have a jacket on. That's why I'm hot. Of course, I have a hooded sweatshirt on. That's why I'm hot. All right. Let's drink some water. Of course, that's why I'm hot. I'd be hot too. Temperature is going down. That's a good thing. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, it's going down quite fast. Okay. I don't ever remember getting that bag. I'm gonna have to check that bag. Huh, I don't remember there being a bag there. Interesting. Okay, so I got almost two sides done, and I still got a decent amount of frames. This might get tricky right here. Hopefully I can build on top of this and it not collapse. I'm gonna have to probably put a pillar in right here. This is pretty far of a space. So, the ladder's right here, so I need to add it like that, and we need to take this one out so I can put a hatch in. Oh, it's gonna take time. Harden these ones up. Okay, so does this go any faster? Does about 28? Does about 50 with this, so this goes a lot faster. So we'll knock this out with this and go from there. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to pause the video while I put these up all the way around. I'm actually almost done. I'm more than 3/4 of the way. And then I'm going to do just this, harden this inner row, just like that. Leaving this one's undone so I can shoot through them. Pick them up later if I need to. But I'm going to pause the video while I do all that. And then we'll come back and go from there. So hold on, we'll be right back. Hey, welcome back, guys. So I got all the way around. I upgraded from here all the way to just to the other corner over there. I got to upgrade all these. I ran out of wood. So that's what we're doing now, is we're going to go get some more wood. Put down the spikes, check that bag. And basically watch out for dogs. That's actually... do that. So I can get up fast if I need to. Totally out of wood. I don't have wood anymore. I said wood. Alright, come on, chop, 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 chop. And it was just stopped raining. It's been raining since pretty much I stopped recording. So, didn't take too long. It was about 2.5 in-game hours, I think, took me to do that, which was, like, real time, about 15 minutes, 10 minutes, if that. Wasn't too long. This tree's almost done. I should have enough. Yeah, I should have enough wood now. Well, maybe not with the spikes, too. I used a ton, and I mean a ton of frickin' spikes. Or a ton of wood, because I had, like, 5,000 in wood. At least upgrading these to at least level 1. I've seen that one. It's funny how the ground comes up to the spikes. I do not like these. Yes, I never saw that bag. Oh, it's got a nice club in it, too. What is that? Damage... energy damage 17.3, block damage 15. This one's... ooh, it's less than that one. Okay, well, that'll be backup, then. Decent shirt. Okay. But you gotta go. You're in the way. So we gotta get this spikes down on this wall. At least have a little bit of protection. I mean, they're not gonna really do much. Not for a horde. I mean, they'll kill a couple, but basically they're gonna just weaken them enough so that I can kill them a little easier with the crossbow. I hope I have enough. It'd be close. I might be a little short. Yeah, I'm a couple short. Too short. That wasn't bad. It was not bad at all. Okay, now we upgrade them. And our base will be done. Well, oh no, I gotta upgrade the stuff on the other side, so. 1 second. Okay, guys, so we finished doing all the upgrades. I gathered a little more wood, did all that. I put down the spikes. Upgraded the spikes. I need to get some stuff for concrete. So I can repair the little bit of concrete damage that was up in the front. And I think other than that, that's done. I did build a fire axe, so this should work a little better at getting trees a little quicker. I haven't been spam crafting. I had some recommendations based on the way the horde spawns and stuff, not to spam craft, just to craft normal. So we'll see how it works, because overall we haven't died at all, so there'll probably be a pretty decent strength horde that comes. But I need to fix all this right here. I want to fix those, so I need where is it? Shovel 16, so I don't have enough for those. Okay, let me go back in here. Nothing in that one. Okay, that's that stuff. I probably have stuff I can harvest. Do I have enough to get six more? I do. Craft. So, I'm getting low on clay too. Let's do that. That 400. Okay. See, drop that. I gotta put that in there. Put that in there. Stone I'll keep. There. I need the stone for the concrete. Let's make gunpowder with what we can. I'm short on potassium nitrate. I should make a blunderbust. Is what I should make. I have lead in there. Let's make those. Oh. Oh, I need calipers. I don't have calipers. Oh. All right. So. Two more. One. Two. We'll let that go. So 450, so I need... recipes. Where's the shovel? Iron shovel. Craft that. Actually, do I have a shovel? I thought I had a shovel. Do I have a shovel? I got that shovel. But I thought I had a shovel. I thought I found a shovel. I thought I had found a shovel. It might be back in the... Oh, screw it, I'll just craft it. It might be back in the, town. By the trader's house. That's 215. So, I need stones. So let's run over here and get some more stones. I need to get... Oh, what did I say? I need... 450. I need 900 stones. So hopefully I can do that pretty quick. Should get it pretty quick. The stones are a big deal. It's also the airdrop. Yep, I knew it was coming. Where is it? There he is. So it's back there. Okay. Finish this, and then we're gonna go get that. Come on, come on. Okay, airdrop. Hopefully it's not super, super far. Where's it on the map? It's not terribly far. It's a little bit past the house up here. Hopefully I don't run into any dogs or any craziness. But we need to get the airdrop because I really need supplies. Let's see. Okay, so we gotta pass the house. Once we pass the house, we'll be close. Sprint to about 50%, and then we'll stop, rejuvenate, and then go again. Try to keep our stamina a little bit in check. I don't remember. Did we take the... I think we got the forge out of this house. I'm pretty sure I did. Pretty sure I took it out. Yes. Okay. We did. Bird nest. Yay! Feathers. We need those. More feathers. Come on, give me more feathers. Give me a good one. It's okay. Airdrop, where are you at? You should be right up here somewhere. I don't see ya. Where are you? Where are you at? I'm pretty sure I have enough space in my inventory. There it is, right next to the tree. Awesome. Oh, we got a MacGyver book. First aid kit, iron ladder. Okay. It's a good... Read that. Let's read that. Did we get everything? We didn't miss anything, did we? And it's... My airdrop. Go away. And we say, boom, blew your head off. You even look, you even got a twitch. See a little twitch? That's funny. All right. Give me the stones, stones, stones. It's like a little circle around this tree. That's funny. Okay, now let's head back because we need to... do our, hey, piggy. We'll leave the piggy. Ooh, this is steep. We don't want to run down there. We'll break our legs. Oh, this guy's hidden in the tree. Oh, it would have been cool if there had been something really good in there. Let's see, can I get her with the first shot? Just on the hip. Yep. Oh, she had nothing. There's another. There's lots of pigs, which is good. What was that? Oh. I already got that. I already read it. Okay. We'll keep that. Let's put the shovel there. Actually, I need to scrap that. I need to pitch that. I need to scrap that. We need to scrap that. And I need to do that because how much space do I have? I got two. Okay, let's see. It should have given me enough space. Well, I'm down here. Stone and gravel. There we go. Easy way to get stuff for concrete. Digging up the trail. I need 450 sand. And then I'll have enough to make the concrete I got. It's cool how the water's reacting. It's kind of flowing in here. That's pretty cool. It didn't used to do that. So that's nifty. And we still got a lot to go. Hopefully my shovel holds out. Get enough sand. Almost got enough stones too, so we should be good once I get enough sand. I should have enough stones. So I think I'm getting a couple more stones than I am sand. Oh, that was dirt. I didn't want dirt. Just keep on digging. Keep on digging. He's digging the road up. We need the sand and stuff for concrete to do repairs, so fun. So we'll see what the horde's going to be like tonight. I mean, this is Alpha 15. This will be my first 7-day horde. We'll see. They'll probably have... My guess is going to just be maybe 20 zombies, 30 zombies. Maybe a dog or two. Maybe a spider zombie or two. And that would be what I expect. So if it's other than that, I'll be surprised. So we'll see. I think I'm good with what I have. I'll make some more arrows. I'll make sure I have some more crossbow arrows. Because right now I got 203. That should be more than enough, but we'll make another 100 or whatever I have with the feathers. Might try to make a blunderbust so I have it as a backup. Because it's not going to be really strong. The big problem is the iron. Just having enough scrap iron. Because I don't have a lot. Okay, we got enough sand. And we got enough gravel. Let's get a tiny bit more. Thousand. Okay, we're good. I can't hold any more stones anyway, so there's no reason to dig it up. Well, can I make concrete? Concrete mix. There we go. 450. Oh, I need the cement mixer. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, shnikes. I don't have a mixer. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna have to go see what I need. What do I need to build it? I need the workbench. I got that. Okay, so mechanical parts 10, small engine 1, spring 25 forged iron. I'll have to get those. I'm pretty sure I have a spring. Or four springs. We'll have to get a car and take it apart. I got a wrench. I should be able to get all that. Let's go dump what we got and go on the hunt for the cement mixer to get it built so we can get the concrete to repair our wall. Gotta do that. So, and it's already 2 o'clock. Oof. Alright, so we gotta do this quick. I should be able to do this. I should be able to. I need a couple more. I need about 10 more torches, too. I don't think I have any torches. I don't. So, let's just run to the dump box. Dump this stuff. Okay, so I can't do anything with it right now, so I might as well just dump it. Keep that as a backup. I don't need that anymore. No, give me that, just in case. Give me that, I can dump that. Okay, I'm not gonna make any more of those right now with what I got. I'll leave the 900, and I'll take the rest with me. Okay, so let me start the. Get the iron. I'm all scatterbrained now. Give me that. So I'll get this started to get the Come on. 50, that's good. Okay, turn it on. Get those. Okay, so. Okay, I got plenty of springs. I do have an engine. I have the mechanical parts. So I technically have everything. Because that's not that great of an engine. I want a better engine for. So we need 25. Craft those. Cancel those. For right now. Now do those. Okay. Let that do its thing. Okay. What do we want to do? Let's go. Let me see. Are these ready to be picked? Yes. Yes. Okay. Corn. Corn seeds. Okay, so we're gonna plant the corn seeds, blueberries, and recipes, blueberry seeds. Get those going as well. Anything else? The coffee's ready, but I've got a full thing of coffee. I can wait on the coffee. Blueberry seeds, let's put those in. Alright. Letting that stuff be cooked right now. Let's get this tree, then we'll run back and get the stuff to make the mixer, start the concrete, get the concrete going. Because I don't know how long that mixer is going to take to make on the workbench. And then we got to repair that wall. I got to start some tallow, make some more. Got lots to do. Okay. Alright. I gotta replant trees. Okay, give me these, give me those. Gonna need that stuff. Just give me all of it. So I can. I don't need these right now. I don't need the shovel right now. I don't need that right now. I don't need that. I don't need that. Oh, dirt. Dump the dirt. Anything food bait? Yeah, the eggs can go in there. Beaker doesn't go in there. Nope, beaker doesn't go in there either. These go in there. That goes in there. This can go in there. Okay. That all stays. Do I have any tips in here? I don't. So 360, let's make 49. Craft those, give me those things. Put that in there. Okay. I need 4 springs. Mechanical parts. Engine. Okay, that should be good. Con. Okay, the mixer. Craft. 3 minutes. Okay. So we'll get that going. Get the concrete mixer. Ah! It's take this out. I need a place to put the different things. This is where I'm gonna put them. It looks like it's wood, but it's steel. This is where the chemical plant is going. I think it only takes two. It might take up three spaces. I don't know. We'll find out. We shall find out. Still need to go tear apart cars and stuff for different parts and stuff, because we're going to need those as well. Let's go right here. Take this one off too. Still need to upgrade the building I'm in. It's getting late. It's already 5 o'clock. I got 5 in-game hours before the horde comes. So the question is, what else do I want to do? I don't know. It's just a matter, like, there's so many things that I'd like to do that I don't have time to do. Do I want to take the horde on here? Do I want to go somewhere else? I'm probably more set to just take it on here. Okay, and you're done. Shut you off. Give me that. These recipes, crossbow bolts. Give me those. Okay. Put that there. You come here. Give me those. Okay. So it does take 3. I thought it might. So we'll take this one out. And then we'll put it here. So the chemical station takes 3 spaces, where like the workbench and the other stuff takes 2 and 1. Our pick is almost dead already. Okay. Put it there. And we can use that to make fertilizer. All right. So we need a turd. Oh boy. So we're gonna have to may have unusual ones. What is this? Its side effects may have side effects. Alright, so we gotta be careful with that one. But there's that, and there's that. Put that down. Let's put that there. Okay, let's do concrete mix, 450, mix that, 15 minutes, oh sweet god, that's a long, long time, and we need food. We really, really need food. I have to cook some more. Give me that. Where is it? Bacon and eggs. Cook 12 of those. You got plenty of stuff in there. And rest grilled meat. Grill the rest of the meat. Okay. We're gonna need to go hunting. Alright, so I think we're doing okay. So I got 34. Give me those. Give me those. Give me that. Okay, so recipes, gunpowder, black powder. Okay, we got that going. These. Oh, I can't do bullets yet. Oh, let me see. Can we do 9mm? Yes, I can do 9mm. Okay, so by that, I got 50 points. Steel. Let's do the steel. And we got 20 points left. Let's do one of those. 10 points left. The run. Quality Joe, I'm still short on. I need 30 scavenging. And we're only 21. Okay, so. Oh, why can't I make. Is it here? 9mm rounds. Okay. Make 45 of them. I have to make it on the workbench. Craft that. Alright, so those are crafting. Let's put those back. Put that back. Put that up there. Put that there. We're gonna have to go plant those trees. Give me that for right now. Stone axe. Craft one of those. I also need a hatch and 1, 2, 3 ladders. So, hatch. Wood hatch. Craft that. Wooden ladders. Craft that. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Hatch. Okay, drop that. So, let's do, let's see here. At least get these started. Got enough to do a little bit of repairs downstairs. That's what we're going to do next. And next episode will be probably the horde coming. So, let's see. Drop that, drop that. Okay, so. There we go. That one. That way. I have water mostly that way, so I don't think the horde's gonna stop on there. So my hatch doesn't fall. Do I have any more torches? I have 2 candles. Give me those candles. Do I have any more tallow? I do, I have 6. Okay. Give me that tallow. Make the tallow. Okay. Eat that. What am I at? 4. Let's eat that. Oh, that's a little better, so... There we go. Doing good on food and water. One more, maybe two should cut it. Yep, there we go. Okay. Need that. Okay, it needs more wood. Turn that on. Okay. Drop that. Let's see if we can do the repair over here. Done. And get these. Come on, come on. Time is running out. I have to go outside to check those two blocks that I can't see. There's wood. Let's go out here. Yeah, I can't see that block. That block needed a lot. And this block. Okay. Put those there right now. Works. Let's shut that. Okay. Well, it's getting really close to the time. Give me that. Torches. Give me six torches. Drop that. Put that there. Nothing in there. Okay. You. Give me that. Okay. You're still working it. Just give me it. 250. Okay, so I'm good on arrows. Torches. We gotta go put the torches in. Just wanna put some torches around this one side so I can see over here. Torch. put it there. Oh. There's more damage. It's really dark. It's getting really dark. Okay. Let's go get back to the workbench. Come on, let me in. Get our bullets that we were making. And 45 more. All right. Trees I didn't get to plant. I'm not going back out there now. So, let's see here. Let's just in prepping. Get our first aid kits. Put them down there. I don't need that. I don't think I need that. Give me one antibiotic. I don't need all of those. Give me some splints just to be safe. Yeah, I think that's probably good. Let's see. I have a new one of those. Okay. Do we have any other pistol parts? Nothing that's better than what I got. Okay, so my pistol's crap. Well, maybe we can get a better pistol throughout the night. Give me some of that. Give me that. Give me that. Because we're going to make a new crossbow as soon as we get our 10 things. 8. Wood. Turn on. So. Sorry, I don't know why the video camera was shut off. I thought I had it on. But I didn't. So, we got our stuff to make another crossbow. So, we'll make a new crossbow. We can drop all that stuff again. I can drop that too. Have the backup club down there. Let's unload this and just put it in there. Make sure, yep, that's loaded. Our reinforced, this club is basically brand new. So that's good. And grab just a tiny bit of iron. Do that door. That's switched on. Huh. They don't really work up here. I'm gonna have to move them. Those don't really work up there. Hmm. Alright. Okay, so, new crossbow. Okay. Backup crossbow. Drop the scrap because I don't need that right now. Here comes the thunderstorm. Okay, so we're going to end the episode here. Please leave those comments, those likes, subscribe to the channel. Let me know what you think. This looks really freaky. And we will be ready for the next day. Catch you later, guys.